Hey, and welcome back to another episode of Real Estate Questions and Answers with Clayton, where you ask your real estate questions and I, Clayton, answer them. Today's question comes from Wyatt, and Wyatt asks, Clayton, how do real estate commissions work? It's actually really simple. Whenever an agent goes and interviews to sell a property for a seller, that is when, here in Texas, they negotiate the commissions. Typically, it's 6%. It could be above that, it could be below. So that agent gets 6%, and then later in that contract, it talks about how much that buyer's agent's going to get. So that could be 2%, that could be 3%, that could be 4%. But it's all agreed upon right in the very beginning. So whenever you're a buyer and you have a buyer's agent, you typically don't have to pay them anything, not unless there's a transaction fee involved that buyer's agent charges the buyer. It's always a good question to ask before you go out looking. But that buyer's agent goes out, shows all the properties, and in our MLS, where we find all the properties, it'll tell that agent how much they're getting paid, again, typically 3%. So as a buyer, you're not usually having to pay that out of pocket. So there's always discussion, it's always a big debate, who ends up really paying that commission? Is it the seller, because it's in their net sheet, comes out of closing, and out of their proceeds? Yes, but at the same time, as a buyer, you're also paying more for that property. So when it's all said and done, it's pretty much split half and half. Buyer's agent's getting paid and the listing agent's getting paid. And it just all works out in the end. Thanks for joining another Real Estate Questions and Answers with Clayton. Don't forget, if you like the video, smash that like button, subscribe to watch some more. And if you have any questions, leave them in the comments below so I get to those. I'll see you next time.